Would you welcome first into the boot corner, representing the Fight Academy, Abbi.
One-and-a-half-minute round of K1 action. Abbi Baird from the Fight Academy in the blue corner. Alanna Finch, East Coast Muay Thai in the red. Round one of three. All black there for Baird. Comes forward very rapidly, pushing Finch back into a corner. Finch looks to come back out, side kick from Baird. Ground kick high, nice right hand from Finch. They've wasted no time, have they? Straight at it, little left knee there from Baird, steps back. Finch looks to come forward with the right hand. Baird with the side kick, follows up with the punches, ducks under the reply, looking to keep Finch backed up, looks for the knee. Finch replies immediately and then pushes forward. Push kick from Baird, then the punches and the left round kick, side kick combination. Spins with the kick. Finch back in her own corner, checks the kick, throws her own low kick as Baird comes forward. Left knee from Baird, then steps away. Chopping low kick from Finch. Round kick replies, and then the spin kick lands to the arm this time from Baird. Looks for the big right hand, looks to back Finch up, left hand, right low kick. Looks for the knee, throws that jab right hand, gum shield comes out. Baird, just be a little help to proceedings. Gumshot will be cleaned and put back in. Fast paced start from both ladies. Baird looked to get the intimidation factor in, getting quickly, but Finch rode out that storm. And another well matched bout here for Cyclone Retribution. Good work to the body though there from Baird, backing Finch up. Ends with a nice right cross to the head. And looking to keep Finch under pressure. The left knee, right round kick, right hand from Finch. What an excellent first round. You've got to edge it to Baird on my unofficial scorecard, but both young ladies did well there. Neither wanted to take a backward step. It was just the sheer aggression of Baird for me that will have caught the eye, I think. Round two of three. And Baird quickly across the ring, but again, it's Finch that led with that low kick. Checks the kick, fires back, low kick exchange, then the boxing. Baird looking to push Finch back. Finch looking to stand the ground. What a start to the second round. Oh, exchange of knees, right round kick from Finch. They're toe-to-toe here, as it should be with K1. K1 favours aggression, and both these competitors are really looking to take that centre and push forward. Spins. Baird not happy with the fact that the head was being held. You've got a clinch, strike, release. And I think this is what our referee Clive is going to say to Alanna Finch, is you must hold, strike, release. And he's going to say to Abbi Baird, let me sort it out. And I think Abbi acknowledges that. Clive saying, I'm more than capable of sorting that out. But that's the attention, that's the adrenaline. Double kick there from Finch. Baird pushes forward. Nice turn by Finch. Superb backness from these two. Good matchmaking again. Spins with the kick and then the right hand lands from Baird. Left and right's in defense from Finch. Backed up again. She pushes Baird back. Chops low to that lead leg once more. High kick, then the spin kick from Baird. Looks for that left knee, lands it, then the right hand. Finch just comes off that centre line. They turn, looks for the left knee, just misses. Doubles up the right kick, Finch. Throws it low again to that lead leg of Baird, and the right hand lands. Oh, what a good second round, back and forward. Third and final round coming up. It must have been an excellent full-blooded contest. Neither has wanted to give an inch. Stamina not a problem. Great technique. Two well-schooled competitors. Clive says, let's touch gloves. They do so. Big smiles now. But they'll stop as soon as the bell rings. Exchange of low kicks, and then Baird, as she's done throughout the bout, looking to impose her will. Finch hasn't always allowed her to do that. Her movement's been good. She turns well. Double low kick. She chops at that lead leg again. Baird spins with the kick, just lands again, the left hand reply, but then there's that exchange of punches and the knee comes below from Baird, and that low kick again from Finch, her best weapon in this bout. Baird looking to push forward, she pumps out those left and rights to get into position to throw the knee. Finch steps forward, throws her own round kick low, and Baird reacts, jumps in with the knee. Finch the double jab. What about non-stop action from these two? Both kick at the same time. Left round kick, right cross from Baird. Finch little step, then chops at that lead leg once more. Chops at it again. Baird steps forward. There's those punches. And she'll look for the knee underneath. Here it comes, but a good response from Finch. With that low round kick when the balance was slightly off. Baird, oh, the best shot of the night. That looping right hook, but Finch took it well and comes straight back. Oh, hook kick off that lead leg this time from Baird. Steps forward, Superman punch to end. What about, for me, I've edged it to Baird. Yes, it's a fair decision in an excellent bout.